which parts of the strike zone pitches are occupying more and more as like pitchers work up in the zone more often now? Would you say that like the upper half of the strike zone is more? Is there a subset of hitters that eventually, like the Markakis types who have flat up in the zone swing planes that are like in position to succeed? Acceleration and all sorts of other stuff to sort of supplement.
I'm like just too lazy to look at it. Just I feel like as soon as I start looking at it, it's gonna be
around Christmas, we need to go to the house. We had a vision, we got to go sooner than later, so I was like, okay.